McSorely. He hooked Robert Reichel and dragged him down. Now McSorely goes after Craig Berube. McSorely and Berube going at one another. And McSorely throwing a lot of right hands here. He's going to get the first penalty, though, for hooking. McSorely and Berube. Craig Berube is 6'1", 205 in his sixth year for Calgary. And they break him up. Now, Marty's got the original 2 minutes for sure. We'll see what else is going to come out of this fight. We'll be back in a moment.
It's called interference. He takes down Robert Reichel. Then McSorely and Berube engage in a fight right there. Each player receives 5 minutes for fighting. McSorely also picking up a 10-minute misconduct on the play. I don't know what that is for.